For Matt Bevin, the calls are coming from inside the house.
His current lieutenant governor says she's battling dark forces. This is the latest in the dwindling relationship between Hampton and Governor Bevin.